Sleep in the bungalow, is it all right? Did you manage to get 40 winks?
No.
No? Oh, right, fair enough. Erin, did you have a good time yesterday?
Yep.
All right, how old are you, by the way, and where are you from?
I'm 11 and I'm from Cranley in Surrey.
Hooray! Do you have a smile?
No.
No, great. Excellent. Just so we're not going to expect anything. All right, now, apparently you love dancing. You just can't stop, is that true?
Sort of.
All right, then, first of all, let's just have a quick look at your dancing. Quick look at your dancing. Oh. Yeah, very good. Now stop. Now that's not bad. Dick, what do you reckon to her dancing?
Not bad. Could be better.
Could be better. All right. Well, who better to try out your dancing moves with than Uncle Melos, known better to you and me as Melvin Odoom. Here he is. Here comes Melvin. Here he is. All right. Let's have a look.
Look at him.
Off he goes. Yeah, go on, Mel.
Come on.
Melvin Odoom, tomorrow's star and today's star as well. Look at him go. He's an icon. Rich, what do you reckon to his dancing?
Not bad. Not bad.
Go on, okay, now have a dance off. Erin's go. Okay. Go on. Go on, Rich. Let's head back.
Woo!
Bang. Yeah. Come on, Mel. Go on, do that. Bust that move. Go on, one of your feet. That's it. Yeah, yeah. That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, today and tomorrow star Melvin Odoom.
Peace out, everybody. Cool, yeah?
I did it, hey. Dick, I did it, mate. I'll tell you what, hey, Dick, do you think we should sack Melvin?
Oh, no, no, he's a great guy.
all right. Thank you very much, Erin, take your seat, thank you very much. Okay, yeah, well done. How many points should we give her?
100 bungalow points.
100 bungalow points for you, well done, Erin. Okay, next up, here's Michael.
Michael.
Hello.
How are you doing, mate?
I'm fine.
No,
listen,
Michael.
Shake hands with Dick.
Shake hands. listen, I want to know your favourite football team.
Arsenal.
Now, I heard, that when Arsenal lost to the FA Cup to Liverpool, you went into your garden,
look at him.
Got into your guinea pig hutch and refused to get out. Is this true?
Yes.
Well, we got you on our CCTV, CITV cameras doing just very that bit.
All right, let's have a look. There you go, is that what it looked like?
Yes.
Brilliant. Well done. Anything else to say?
Sit down.
No, okay. We've got breakfast up in a minute. Sit down. Sit down and get out. All right, then. Next up, let's have a look. Hello! Hey. In fact, can you look a bit more charismatic? It's Lucy! Perfect. All right. Right, how are you? No, lovely to see you.
Shake
all right, do you have a good night's sleep in the bungalow? Yeah? All right, then. Who's this?
Bud.
Who?
Bud.
Any reason why you call him Bud?
No.
His favourite drink? No? All right, lovely. All right, now, Lucy, likes to do impressions. Do you like to do impressions? Who's your best impression? In fact, don't tell us. Just do it, all right? We'll get it, okay? We're going to guess.
Yeah, of course.
All right. You're looking really gorgeous these days.
Thank you very much.
You're shrinking a little bit. It used to be too
heavy. Well, I've been doing a few exercises, isn't it?
Oh, you've been doing... Is that what exercise is what you're doing?
Yeah. You're losing a bit of weight, isn't it?
Oh, you lost weight, huh? Yeah, you have, actually.
I look great. Quite flat stomach.
Looking all right. Tiny feet as well.
Yeah.
Look, you've got little white stumps instead of shoes.
Oh, thanks.
Anyway, hey, give me five!
High five!
Yeah. Woo! All right, anyway, sorry. Lucy. Lucy's impressions, everyone. We've got to guess who it is. I got it. Can I have a guess? Is it a pink flamingo? Yeah! Did you do any more? Go on. Ladies and gentlemen, Lucy's next. Dick, you're going to guess this one, right?
Yeah, I'll do this one.
Would you like a cup of tea at the end of one's garden?
The Queen.
Very good. Anyone? Do you do any more? Rich, do you do any impressions?
I could do Melvin Odoom.
Hang on, wait. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, about to do Melvin Odoom, it's Richard McCourt.
Hi, I'm Melvin Odoom.
That's bizarre, it sounds just like him. Yeah? Hey, Rich, why don't you do that thing that Mel does, and that's get out.
All right, watch this. Get out.
Yeah! That's brilliant.
Thank you.
Excellent. It's a good impression of Melvin.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Lucy. Thank you very much, Lucy. Let's welcome Nick Bungalow. Hello. It's Charlie.
Charlie,
give me a smile.
No wonder you're smiling, because you won yesterday, didn't you?
Yeah.
You won the big bungalow game.
Yeah.
How exciting is that?
Very, very exciting. Now, Charlie, I know that you cut your hair off to make a potion, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, let's get that potion. We found that potion. A lot can happen in 5 years.
Because you made it when you were 6 years old, didn't you, this potion? So, please welcome spotty scientist Ian with a beaker of potion.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, I've got the potion.
Oh. Has that got his hair in it?
Yes. Do you remember making this?
Yeah.
Right. Do you want to see what happens if we try it now, then?
OK. Yeah.
No?
Yeah, OK.
Oh,
then.
Yeah, sorry, I'm going a bit hard of hearing. Shall I try it, then?
Okay. Yeah, go on, then.
No! What's going on? It worked!
Oh, dear.
It seems to have had quite a potent effect. Anyway, I've got to be off now.
Oh, you probably have. Well, thank you very much for the potion.
That's okay. Well done, Charlie. And cheer up.
See you later. Bye. Excellent. All right, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have a look at that. Welcome to the next one here on the Sunday morning. It's Winky Woo, otherwise known as William. Hello, Willie.
Hello.
Hiya. Why are you so miserable, mate?
I'm not.
Did you win anything yesterday?
No.
You didn't win anything?
No.
Well, you were about to win it, weren't you?
Yeah.
They're all swapped over. Oh, dear. Now, listen, you've got some pet hates, haven't you? Oh, sorry.
I want to talk to you, Will.
Hey.
Now, I know.
No, I didn't want to interrupt you.
No, that's all right.
So you go for it.
I don't want to interrupt you ever again. Don't do that again.
Okay, I'll wait.
Shut up. All right. Now, you don't like mushrooms, licorice and jelly babies, right?
No.
You're not going to like this, then?
Ah, look at it! Hang on a minute, you can't do that! He's got feelings, you know!
Sorry?
He hasn't got a feeling. You can't do that to him.
Will!
Hey? You can't... No, I'm going to set your car, you just snapped his head off! Don't stop it! Right, close the doors. I can't believe what you've done to Jelly Man. You wouldn't do that to Dickie as well, would you?
Yeah,
no, don't do that.
Don't do it to me.
Maybe later. All right, thank you very much, Winky Woo. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's the Bungalow. Oh, hang on a minute. Now, I've got to tell you something. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. And usually, how many are there?
There's six.
There's usually six. So, yesterday, your sixth bungalow head was Kate Lawler. Did you enjoy her?
Yeah.
Boys, did you like her?
Yeah.
You did, didn't you? All right, then. Well, today, I'm afraid to say she did a runner last night. In fact, she didn't do a runner. She rolled up into a tiny ball and rolled off. Nice. Yeah, that's all we could think of. Yep. But it doesn't matter, because today...
Today?
Yeah.
In the bungalow...
Yeah.
We got... Who do you want? Who did you want in the bungalow?
James.
James Monroe.
They wanted James Monroe. Didn't you want any celebrities?
Anyone?
What about Melvin Odoom?
Yeah, Melvin Odoom's great. No. Will Smith?
No.
Anyone else? No. James. Just your teacher, James Monroe.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, your wishes are command. We've got. No!
Hello, brother.
All right.
Yes.
I thought something fish is going on because your name's not even on the sheet.
No.
By the way, have you met Dick before? You know Dick.
Hello, Dick. How you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Excellent.
Yeah. This is Jim. By the way, this is Jim, my brother.
Oh.
Yes. He's a DJ, don't you know? And me and Rich, we've been to loads of his DJ gigs, haven't we?
Oh yes.
We've been large in it on the dance floor.
Oh. Whoop.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you very much. So anyway, Jim, sit down. Yeah, and thank you very much. Girls, it's the moment. Yay! Yay! Blinking, eh? Are we going out after this?
Yeah.
Right. All right then. Fair enough. All right. So let's have a look at the Bungalow heads. Bungalow scores so far. Go over here and. I've got brotherly support this morning because Dicky Doodah, well, he's here, but he's just looking a bit wooden. All right, so here are the Bungalow's Bungalow score so far. Michael had 193, Winky Woo had 150, Charlie had 945, Erin had 703, Lucy had 215, and Gemma had 156. But now, because it's a Sunday, all your scores will go back to zero. Apart from Erin, who's got 100 for doing, what did you do?
My dance.
All right, well, there we go. So, fantastic. All right, so sit down, sit down. What's next, Dick?
Let's go with those.
I'll tell you what's next. The prizes. Oh, yeah, all right, so let's have a look at the prize. Please welcome the prize idiot as he comes over and shows what the Bungalow heads can win this morning. Hello.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know. Have you upset him?
No, I haven't said anything.
Is something you said?
No.
Well, I haven't done anything. Just have a quick look at him. What's the matter?
I'm having a cheese sandwich.
Are you sure you haven't said anything?
Well, I don't know.
Were we all right yesterday on the show?
We did say something about his hat, I think, maybe.
His hat?
Yeah, maybe.
Is it anything we said about your hat?
I'm having a cheese sandwich.
Oh! He's having a cheese sandwich. Well, do you mind telling us what the prize is, what this is? I mean, I think you can tell, but... Tell us.
I'm having a cheese sandwich.
No, he's not playing, is he? Well, it's a mobile phone with talk time. 20 quid's worth of talk time. Nothing inside. That's going to be the prize. Who wants to win that?
Me!
Actually, yeah. Jim, do you want your phone? Then I'll promise to return your text messages.
Okay,
I'll be. Oh, yeah. All right. So, my brother, by the way.
My brother.
There you go.
Right, kid.
So, all right, that'll. So there you are. That's you. He's having his breakfast, and now the rest of the Bungalows are going to have their breakfast. We've got a game for you. It's just a job. Get your breakfast cereal and stick it in your gob. There we go. It's breakfast time here at the Bungalows. It's a Sunday morning, and what a treat have we got for you today. We got you semolina with what else is in it, Dick?
Spinach. Delicious.
Do you want to eat some, Dick? Do you want to try some?
Have a little bit.
Yeah, look, just to prove that we do anything on the show, anything we ask you to do, we do as well. Try some.
Oh, that is delicious.
All right, you got some on your chin.
Oh.
I can what? Me have some. Oh, dear, it's gone. Right, OK, there we go. You got 1 minute on the clock to eat as much of this semolina and spinach as you possibly can. Bib on. And the one who eats the most will get...
100 Bungalow points.
How many?
100.
100 Bungalow points. Your 60 seconds starts now. Eat your semolina. Eat your semolina. Eat your semolina. Oompa, oompa, oom. Go on, that's it. Eat it. Eat your semolina. Come on, that's it. Let's be dots. Come on, dance, Dick. Dance like you've never danced before. How's your food? Are you eating it?
Oh,
my brother's getting it. Spit it on the floor, love. Let's do it. Come on, 6 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. How well you've done. We'll go down the line. In fact, Dick, do you want to judge this?
Get off.
Yeah, do you want to come down here?
Yeah.
In your own time.
Okay, let's have a look. Hang on.
What's he done?
You know what?
What?
I want to look at it.
Yeah.
From my shoes, for some reason. For some strange reason, I want to look at it at the floor.
See, look, it's Charlie's done.
And actually, he's done really well.
That's Charlie.
He's done very well.
It's Charlie.
Very good.
All right.
It's hers.
Well, then, next.
Oh, he's done very well. There's loads on the floor there.
No, my bit goes to there. My bit, look at hers.
All right, let me just check all of them. Oh, not too good there. Not too good.
Yeah, there
all
you
right,
go.
And then let's look at this one. No, Yeah. Not very good there. Let's check these two. No, not very good there either.
No, no.
And then the last one.
That was just full of water. Whose is that? Whose is that?
Okay, you know what?
Yeah, I'll go to that. Okay, so who's the winner?
The winner is Michael.
Michael's the winner. So well done, you win 100 points.
Thank you.
How about that? All right then, let's have a look at the rest of the treats coming your way. They're going to have the Bungalow Sunday morning. We've got the, that's my dick. It's just me. Oh, no, Looney Tunes. Yeah, Looney Tunes.
We've also got the Giggle Den coming up later on.
Oh, yes. How many people did you get in your Giggle Den this time, Dick? Also, the Bournemouth auction. Tom the Canary, he's going to be here.
And we've also got What's On Your Mind, a brand new game here on the Bungalow. Repetition competition.
Well, yeah,
competition
as well. Topping up a fabulous Sunday morning. It's all a bit weird, but you know what? I think I'm going to like it.
Yeah, I like it too.
Should put on a video?
Oh, yeah. I'm in the mood for that one.
My brother, it's over there.
He looks nothing like you.
I know, he's got a different haircut to me.
Yeah, slightly different.
Isn't he just? Do you want to go and kiss him on his bald head?
Can I?
Oh, hang on a minute. Let's just find out. Oh, he cheered up a bit now.
What happened?
Oh. Are you all right? Does anyone want to kiss the croc?
I will.
Hey, pardon you. Do you want to be cheered up? Why don't you, look, this will cheer you up. If I take away your sandwich.
Are you sure?
Yeah, this will definitely cheer you up. Why don't you just go and kiss the crocodile?
Go,
like, go on, look, this will cheer him up.
Go on.
Give it a kiss.
I love kissing crocodiles.
Just some brotherly advice. Jim, get out of the way.
This one,
because this is going to happen. Yeah! Give him another kiss. Come on, another kiss. Dick, go. Do you want to go and kiss a crocodile?
Yeah!
Yeah, go on then. Go on.
But for some strange reason,
yeah?
I want to do it backwards.
You want to do it backwards?
Yeah.
Go on then. Do it backwards.
All right, watch this.
Go on then. No, he's hovering today, isn't he? Go on, kiss the croc. Brilliant. I tell you what, you're made of better stuff than me there, Dick.
Oh, yeah.
I just can't do that. Anyone else want to do it?
No.
Jim?
No.
What about my brother? Should we do a brotherly one? Should we do it together? Me and my brother. Hang on. Have you got your mobile phone? I'm just going to have to put my phone down in a minute. Right then. Any other bungalow heads? Come on.
Hang on, you guys. No, you guys.
Come and have a look at this. Come and have a look at this. Look what I found behind the sofa. Hang on a minute. Can you have a look behind the sofa? Do you want to have a look?
What's
look what
happened
I found.
To him?
Oh, you can't. Yeah, come on. There. Roger's idiot's having a bit of a moment. Right. Oh. Anyway, right. Come on, Bungalow and brother, let's all gather together. And come on, everyone, come stand here. Come on, Croc, do your worst. We're going to get a cartoon and put
it on.
It's all turned into gibberish. Go on then, Rich, do you want to put the video on?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Should we get what?
Actually, no, I've changed my mind. Get someone else to do it.
Get someone else to do it. Go on then, you do it. Put it on. Looney Tunes, we'll see you in a bit. That's all, folks, but not that.
Somebody asked me, right, what temperature they should roast their nan on, right? Don't roast your nan. Don't roast my nan. Don't even roast Kofi and nan. You know, nans are cool. They don't need roasting. Just chuck them in the microwave for a couple of minutes. Mixing up flavours, mucking about, having it for my tea.
No, don't do that at home, because that'd be really awful. I can speak now. It's Dick Dog Man, the Bungalow Head! Yay! So we got all the usual Bungalow Heads from yesterday's show, and instead of Kate Lawler, who rolled up into a small ball and rolled off, we got my brother Jim. Aww.
He ain't heaven. He's my brother.
Oh, he's my brother. Isn't that nice? Do you like him?
Yeah.
Is he nice?
No.
No, you don't like him. Careful, he's bigger than you and bolder than you. And he could. No. Anyway, he used to stick my head down the bog and flush it when we were little, anyway. Didn't you?
Yes.
No. Anyway, Dick.
Yes, sir.
You're rather quiet today. What's the matter?
You know, I want to see who the Bungalow Heads are today.
You want to see who the Bungalow Heads are as well?
Just to let me know, yeah.
You what?
I just want to know who the Bungalow Heads are.
All right. Should we do emails?
Let's go and have...
Let's go over there. Come on. Come on. Are you all right today?
I'm all right.
No?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You seem a bit, like, tense today.
Yeah, you know what it was? I went to bed last night. I just feel a little bit stiff, that's all.
In fact, can you just sing a note? Just sing a note. Just sing this note. La.
La.
No, you're flat. No, sorry.
Very good.
You all right? Having a good time?
Yeah.
No, they're bored. Right, let's go and read out some emails. Come on, over here. Come on.
Don't rush me.
It's like working with a plank of wood. So then, here's your email. Read it out. Can you read that behind
your back? I can read it from here.
That's amazing.
Right, now, okay. We got an email.
Yeah.
About a week ago.
Yep.
Basically, she's saying, about a week ago, I was at the youth club with a remote control car and I got it stuck in my long blonde hair.
Yes.
And she said, if you were a long wig and you got a remote control car, you'd get it stuck in your hair and you know how it feels. That is from Rachel, age 10, in Bolton.
What are you wibbling on about?
Well, I don't think we would know, because it would be a wig. It wouldn't be our real hair.
All right, then. So, look, we're going to get one of these scary sounds from remote control, and we're going to send that over to you. All right? And some of them as well. We've got four more to give away. Email us, bungalow@bbc.co.uk. What are you all doing?
What are you guys doing there?
Stop misbehaving. You're being naughty.
Oi, oi, sir.
Here are a quick one. Dom, what does Dick's breath smell like? Mine smelly like cheesy granny's mushroom soup. Pippa old beans from Giles H in Bristol. Isn't that nice? Another one gone away. Should we charge at the bungalow?
Well, just run out.
Run out.
Sounds like fun.
All right. In fact, what would really freak him out is if you just hover through the air with your feet just about that far off the ground and really freak him out.
That sounds like a good idea.
All right, let's go.
You're being far too serious, we need a bit of mirth. So come and have a chortle till you ache around the girth. Join me in my giggle, then we'll laugh until we're sick. And if you don't find it funny, just take a look at Dick.
Yes, it's time for the giggle, Dan. You've been everywhere. He's a bit tired, he doesn't want to speak, isn't that right?
Yeah!
Okay. Alright, so you're not... You're okay?
I don't want to move my lips when I'm talking, that's all. It's a new exercise I'm trying. You just relax the lips. It's like ventriloquism. Look at it.
Can you do ventriloquism?
Yeah, watch this, watch this.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Richard. Hello. It's great, isn't it?
That's absolutely amazing. Go on, say, you know, got the gear.
You've got the gear.
Oh, well, that's brilliant. That's amazing. By the way, look at me. Look at me.
I don't want to look at you.
What?
I don't want to look at you.
God, please look at me.
No, you're ugly.
Oh, charming that.
I'm sorry. Hug me, I'm sorry.
After all these years. Oh. All right, then. OK, so, that's... No, I've been taller than you today, actually.
Yeah,
it is. Do you want to answer the phone?
Yeah, pick up the phone.
OK.
You pick it up.
No, I have picked it up.
All right, then relax.
I am relaxed.
I'm relaxed. Look at me.
Oh, hang on. Ah! Oh, yeah. Oh, dear. So, okay, go on then. Speak to the caller. It's Emily.
How are you doing, Emily?
Fine, thank you.
What's going on at home today?
Pardon?
What's going on at home today?
Nothing much, but what's, I nearly caught.
What's going on at home today?
What's going on at home today? Is that what you said?
Yeah, that's what he said. What are you up to?
Nothing.
You're on the phone to us. That's what you're doing.
Obviously.
Oh, yeah, so...
Getting is that very exciting?
Yeah.
Do you think Dick's sounding like himself?
Yeah, I suppose.
You think he sounds like himself today?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Well, he is himself. How many people are going to go to his giggle then?
Five.
All right. Hang on. You sit there. Do you want to just a little lie down? Oh, hang on. Just lean there for a minute. All right. So, hang on. You look zombie.
I want to talk again.
Oh, he's alive!
I want to talk again.
Of course he's alive. He's Dick. Right then, okay, so who's that? Emily?
Yeah.
Is it Emily with 5? Okay, and on the other caller should be. Honestly, sometimes I feel like I'm doing this show on my own.
No, you're not, you know. I just want to relax.
Unless you just work with me. Okay, it's Jake Jolly.
Hello? Daddy.
Oh, don't say that. I mean, say that. Good, louder.
Bogey!
I love that. Do you want to hear him dick shout it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bogey!
Fantastic. Do you want to hear Dick say a joke? The funniest joke in the world. Not that I'm putting him on the line or anything like that, but here he goes. He's going to say a joke for you now. All right.
All right, all right. Listen to this joke.
It's so horrible.
What's black and white and red all over?
I don't know.
A penguin that fell down the stairs.
Jake, that's one of the funniest jokes I've ever heard you say, actually.
Thank you very
that's
much.
Brilliant. Okay, so how many people are going to join? How many people are gonna?
Oi.
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
All right.
I'm just writing his name down. The Jake. J-A-K-E.
No, oi.
What?
What are you doing?
Nothing. How many, Jake? How many people?
Six.
There you go. So we got Emily with 5.
Oi!
What? Keep still a minute, man. I'm just getting something off from under your nose. There you go. How's that? Oh,
that's beautiful.
Okay, I'll hang on a minute.
I do not like this.
There you go. Give
I do some, not like it.
Give you some earrings
stop
as well.
Stop it.
Hey.
Just stop what you're doing.
And a little goatee beard. Move your eyes to the music. Oh, that's it.
Look at me. Look at me. I'm a joke.
Yep. Okay then, right. Well, you take Emily, all right? You know, let's wedge it in between your fingers there. All right, that should, yeah, good. All right, now, come back. Come on, Dick. Come back here. Step away from the telephone, you idiot. Right, okay. Now, I've got Jake with 6, and Dick over there's got Emily with 5. How many people are going to join Dick in the giggle den? You've got amount of time it takes Mr. Choosy to come on with his dog to make up your mind. Go!
We want Mr. Choosy!
Who are you going to go with? Oh, charming. Oh, yes.
Choosy,
oh,
woosy.
Oh, no, he's got a dog.
Choosy, woosy.
Look.
Choosy, doosy, doosy.
You may... Oh, dear. Hang on a minute. Wait! Let's have a look. Don't forget, if you stood with the right team, you're going to get 125 Bungalow points. Let's go.
No, why are you laughing?
There you go, we won! Emily with 5! Well done!
125 Bungalow points each for Lucy, for Erin, for Michael and Charlie. So there you go. Was it 125? Did I say 125?
No, you said 379.
Yeah, I did say 125, so well done. And William Winky Woo and Jimmy Woo are... I'm afraid you got the wrong team. And Jake!
Yeah.
Jake!
Yeah?
What did we all get? We got the wrong team.
What?
What did you just say? Yeah. No, you may get but we all get
Dilly Sprint. Dilly.
Goddamn!
Dilly.
Dilly.
Dilly
Sprint! Diddly Squint, sorry about that.
Right.
What are we doing now?
This is
why are you moving your mouth? Just
this
say.
Is Big Bungalow. Could Michael please come to the airy room?
Why did you open your mouth? Hey, Michael, see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello, Big Bungalow.
Hello, Michael. How are you today?
Fine.
Now, what do you think about the music played here in the bungalow?
It's a bit dodgy.
It's a bit dodgy?
Yeah.
Well, I think you should know that in the country of Burundi today, it's National Beatbox Day. I want you to think about your favourite nursery rhyme. I'm going to provide the beatboxing, and you will sing a nursery rhyme in a hip-hop style. You ready? Do you have your nursery rhyme ready?
No, wait.
Oh, okay, what about Humpty Dumpty? You know that?
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
All right, let's go. Start.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the sources and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. That's not the words, is it?
Well, either way, it was rubbish. Get okay. out.
All right then, bungalow heads, did you have good fun in there? Was that nice? Humpty Dumpty all the way. All right?
Yeah, I'm all right.
You sound just like that guy from the area room.
Who?
What?
Who?
Melvin Odoom.
No, don't be silly.
Your voice does sound different.
No.
Should we go through to the garden?
Yeah, let's go to the garden.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Hey?
Hang on, no, wait.
What are we waiting for? Something interesting? We're going to go now. Go on, everyone else fancy a bit of fresh air. Let's go through to the garden. Come on. Come on, Dick. Now, are you all here? Now, listen, what we've got to try and do is look for Tom, Dick and Harry. Because it's a Sunday, it's that time of the day where you look for Tom, Dick and Harry and try and find him. He could be in a bush, he's under a wheelbarrow. So everyone go look for him.
Go look for him.
Where could he be?
I'm going to look
where
around
Where can Tom,
here.
Dick and Harry be? Where is he? I don't know. Where is he? I just don't know where he is.
Can't find him anywhere.
I know, I just can't find him.
Where is he?
Tom, Dick and Harry.
All right, me darlings.
Hey, look who it is, everyone. It's Tom, Dick and Harry.
Hey.
Now, this is the first time we've been able to dispel all rumours that Dick is Tom the Canary. Because without the aid of camera tricks, special effects, or anything like that, we've now got...
Here you go, my darlings!
Dick and Tom the Canary in the same place. Isn't that amazing? Look! All right, my darling.
All right, Dick.
How are you all doing?
Ooh!
Look at that, sir. If you thought Dick was Tom and Dick and Harry and Tom and Dick and Harry was Dick, then you're wrong, because look, this is the real thing.
Yeah, with no camera tricks, my darlings.
No camera tricks at all. Where are your eyes, mate?
I don't know.
Have you lost them down the market, my darling?
No, your hand's in the way. There they are.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Hey!
All right, well, why don't you two just have a chat with each other, just to prove that you know each other?
Now, listen, yeah? I've got to say, you are a beautiful-looking lad.
Oh, my darlings!
Pen.
That's a bit weird.
It's so funny that people thought we were the same guy, because obviously we look quite alike.
Sorry. Tom, Dick and Harry.
Yeah.
I know this is going to be painful,
mate.
I know, but don't ever at home get a permanent mark and paint on the whites of your eyes, because you won't be able to see. Because it'll be dark. Ah! All right, just calm down. The other one as well. That's better.
Darlings, what have you done to me?
Can you see again?
No, what?
Can you see again?
I can't, yeah, lovely.
All right.
Oh, I've got a clue.
You've got a fence.
Huh? Oh.
It's time for the four-bit auction. So why don't you go and just stand at the back?
I'm going to stand over here.
Stand up. Where are you going? Oh no, it's Matthew's falling off. It's his new
the bungalow is in the way, me darlings.
All right, so listen, bungalows, go and sit over there. Right, grab a pen and go and grab a board. Okay, go and sit down. All right. There you are. Oh, hang on. Where's his mouth? Hang on, Rick.
All right, me darling bungalow heads, I know I'm a bit flat today, but don't let it worry. You've got a lovely forfeit auction coming up for you today. I sound a bit different, I'll give you that, but it's all... Oh, hello.
How are you getting on?
Yeah, I'm all right, my darlings.
All right, Dick.
Good.
Right then, so what shall I read out the lot?
Yeah, please, because my eyes are cardboard.
Go on, whack me on the head with your mallet. Go on.
Yeah.
Oh, ow, actually, that did hurt. Right, OK, lot 104 is the hairdresser kid. The winner of this forfeit has to colour treat three clients' hair. The kid has 60 seconds in which to consult with their client about what colour they want their hair. Ooh. Mix the colour and dye their hair. Each client will judge their own hair. Yeah? All right. So that's the forfeit. What's the matter with you?
Oh, just testing your mallet out.
So what are they doing, blind bidding?
What? Yeah, blind bidding, yeah, that's it, yeah.
You should know about that. You got no eyes.
Yeah, no, that's right, yeah, yeah.
All right, so write down how many bungalow points you would like. Oh, sorry, I'm nicking all your lines.
Yeah, are you?
Yeah.
No, please nick them, because I don't know them.
All right, then. OK, so... All right, so listen. All right, my darlings.
Yeah, I'm all right, my darlings.
How's Tom, Dick and Marjorie?
Oh, yeah, she's well, yeah, like, fine.
Right. Right. How's your cousin, Gordon Bennett?
Yeah, he's all right, yeah. I don't know what you're talking about, I'm just agreeing with you.
So write down how many bungalow points you want to give away from your score, and then if you win this, you can give it to someone else. So it's called blind bidding. Write down now. William and Jim, you've got no points, so it wouldn't be worth remembering that. All right. So, all right, so stand up one at a time. First, sorry.
My eyes have fallen off.
Oh, dear, it's all going very well. Right, William, stand up. Let's see what your bid is. 15p. No, point. That means points. OK, and now, Charlie. 28. So, at the moment, Charlie's got it. OK, next, stand up, Mike. 13.5.
Yes.
So, at the moment, Charlie's still got it. Stand up, Lucy. 20 points. OK, so Charlie still got it. Stand up, please. Erin. 25 points. What was yours, Charlie? 28. Charlie still got it. Jiminy Woo-Wah. Stand up.
Points, do I?
Go on. You got no points.
Can I have 10, though?
Oh, but you could have 10. Yeah, well, no, you did bid, but no one, I'm afraid. Charlie, you've got it. Come over here. Come over here.
Oh, so now, mallet.
You win this one.
Oh, my mallet's broken.
What have you done to it?
Well, it's done for
you. You idiot!
my face.
Oh, dear.
Oh, that's wrong.
Right then, so, who are you going to give this to? Think about it. Who are you going to give?
Think about it, my darlings. Think about it. Think about it. Think about it. I'm excited about the whole thing.
Go on, who are you going to give it to?
Can I give it for myself?
You can give it to yourself if you like.
Yeah!
He's giving it to himself!
Yes. Oh, well, that's all right, my darling.
Can we not do the Tom, Dick and Harry dance? The song. Do you want to do your song?
Oh, yeah, go on in.
Yeah, go on, do your song.
OK.
When you're feeling sad and blue and the job's too much for you, this is what you
everyone sing,
do.
All right, sing. All right, me darlings!
Happy days are on their
way. Come on, everyone, stand up, come on, kids.
This is what you've got to say. It's a happy day today.
Sing, all right, me darlings.
Wear a grin.
He's off, come on, come forward. Come on, Tom,
smile
Harry.
And wink your
come
eyes.
Come on, that's it, come on, Bungalow, down
you
the groove.
You will find to your God. Surprise that happiness will multiply. Let it rain or let it
come
shine.
Come on, light weather for, come on.
Everything
let's
will
do it.
Turn out fine. The whole darn world
everyone
is
sing all right, my darlings.
Sing.
All right, me darlings.
Not with this, I'm going on the other side to have a bath.
Right, anyway, enough of this twaddle. What on earth is going on? Right, let's go through to the lounge and see if we are ready. Charlie?
Yeah?
You know, go off and get changed. Go and get changed. Good lad. All right, then. So here we are in khaki cuts. What? Yes, here's khaki cuts. And over here you can see some of our clients already. Hello, sir.
Hello, hello.
How are you today?
Oh, very well, very well.
Totally good. Have you thought carefully about what you would like?
I've had a little thing, and I'm actually going to bingo tonight.
You had the bingo?
Yes. So I thought maybe...
Right,
yes.
Good, good. And over here... Hello. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
All right, and what kind of style do you think you're going to go for today?
I'm just going to dye it like a different colour to give me some exuberance to my hair.
Exuberance?
Yes. Yeah.
You've been a busy boy today, haven't you?
No.
No, relaxing. You haven't. Oh, you're just relaxing. Yeah. All right. Finally, over here. Let's just have a look. Hello, sir.
Oh, hello.
How are you doing?
Oh, very well.
What's
thank
your
you.
Name?
Alan.
Alan.
All right, my darling.
Look at me, it's Tom, Dick and Harry, Alan.
Yeah, hello. All right, my darling.
How are you, all right?
Him. Yeah. I can see you've got a modest-sized comb here for your hair.
Yes, well, I need it with a fine head of hair like
this. I suppose you do, really.
Yes.
All right, then, well, I suppose we should get your stylist in, your hair stylist. Would you like to meet him?
Oh, that would be
nice. All right, well, here he is. It's Charlie. Everyone, clap.
Oh, yeah.
You're looking great. So what I want you to do is go down the line and just ask exactly what they want and then give it to them. Really.
You've only got 1 minute per person now, eh?
Yeah, you've only... Oh, thanks, Tom, Dick and Harry.
That's all right, 60 seconds.
Actually, I would love something in green.
Green.
So start. Here we go.
Green, my darling. Fetch some green for the gentleman. He wants it green.
Give it a... That's it. Lovely. Very good.
That's a nice job. He's doing a nice job there.
If you can just start flicking it towards Charlie, that'd be great.
Just
grab the bucket. I'd advise you to get out of the way. That's what I do.
Off your eyes.
Careful, don't want to waste everything.
Oh, we
do. Just gently do that. That's it. Gently do that. Perfect. That's
okay,
it.
I'm done.
Well done.
I got him.
Stop.
That's lovely. Lovely. Okay, well done.
Have you done it?
Yes.
Stop what you're doing.
Stop.
You've got 23 seconds left. Okay. What we might start to do is give you 30 seconds per person in the future. Because, you know, you've done it quite quickly. Okay, stop. Stop. I mean, you did such a good job. You finished it in record time. Why don't you just chat to the prize idiot and just find out how he feels about this.
Do you like it?
Oh, yeah, it's a bit wet, but I like the look.
Ask me if that's what he's looking for.
Yeah, was that what you're looking for?
No.
No. All right, then. Well, that really was fantastic, and good to see that you're reading the Cheese Sandwich Times. All right, so next one. Hold on, how many seconds we're giving you? Well, some time. We'll just give you some time to do his hair. Now, ask him what he would
what
like.
What colour would you like?
Can I have a purple dye, please?
Okay. A purple dye. Now, think about it. Think whether you'd like to mix it in with a bit of green, a bit of red. Okay. You know, make it special. It's a special day. You feeling relaxed, sir?
Yeah, I'm quite relaxed, yeah.
Top of the canary?
Yeah, my darlings!
Wow!
Yeah! It's Hollywood special effects!
Here, would you like to... Where's the creamy muck? Well, give me a bit of that a minute. Hang on a minute.
Oh, my darling!
Would you like to eat some?
Oh, I'd love to!
Eat a bit more. That's it.
Stop
what you're doing. Darling! Beautiful. Have you made a mix?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's just gently do it, massage it in where you're going.
Oh, that's good, darling. You have to massage it in. Missing it.
That's it. Just enjoy it. Are you enjoying it, sir?
Well,
is that kind of what you ordered?
That is delightful. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, very good.
Go massage it in, for goodness sake. He's paid a lot of money to be here. That's it. Sir, can I get you a cup of tea and whilst you're having that done?
A quick cup of tea.
A quick cup of tea.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, well, that's it. Thank you. Stop. Now, ask him whether he's happy with it.
Yeah, very happy with it, actually.
Yes?
Yeah, it looks very nice.
I think he looks really good. They're all wearing it like that nowadays. So, now you're on to your third... Tom the Canary!
Yes!
Are you all right, my darlings?
Yeah, no, I'm all right, my darlings! I've got a bit of custard in my mouth, don't matter.
Sorry, what's your name again, sir?
It's Alan.
It's very rude. I'm sorry, very rude of us to forget your name.
No, that's quite all right.
I feel so vulgar.
No.
Would you like a cup of tea?
Have you got a light mineral water?
Well, I think Winky Moo, can come over here and just give that to our customer, because he wanted a cup of tea. So give him a cup of tea. There you go. There's your cup of tea.
That's so refreshing.
Is that okay?
That's so much better.
Right, that's enough. No, don't slap him.
Are you going anywhere interesting on your holidays this year, my darlings?
I thought I might try Corfu.
Oh, yeah, but it's nice, my darlings.
Why not? Would you like some Corfu? I think you've got some Corfu. Michael, why don't you give him a bit of Corfu? Hey, there's some Corfu right here. There you go, Corfu.
My darlings, lovely.
What's that?
Absolutely.
It makes you go Cor, and then you think of Foo. Oh, stop. Now, anyway, ask him what style he wants.
What style do you want?
Well, something sort of frothy on top.
Would you like something for the weekend? Something a bit of zhuzh?
Something sort of pinky for the weekend.
Pinky. Okay, go and make a mix.
No.
Is this your first time at Tacky Cuts?
It is my first time, and I will be coming back again.
Well,
let me tell you this. I go to hairdressers, and I'm very impressed.
I bet you don't get that. I bet you don't get your hairdresser when they stick your eyelids together. Maybe, sir, I'll give you a bit less around there. No. Are you ready yet?
I'll see you do the full facial treatment as well.
Have you got any? Right, you've made it make sure. Stop now,
ready?
If you'd like to give him it and then just gently... All right, hang on, wait. He's had special treatment over there. That's not there. Special treatment.
But it looks rather good, doesn't it?
It looks rather good, yeah. Oh, there we go, you missed it. Have you got another bucket? Because everyone missed it at home. You see, go on, take that off, Lucy.
Want some more?
Yes, please.
Yep, that's it. Perfect. That's it.
This must be one of those new cucumber faces.
Sir, stop the music. Stop the music. I feel very embarrassed.
Really?
Sorry. We pulled it here. Dick, you're funny! quick. Actually, do you know what? I've just been thinking. Let me just get my mobile phone out because I'm just going to hand this over to the wall.
What would really suit you is a lovely blue rinse. No, but
maybe my brother needs to give it to me. Go on.
Have a seat.
What do you think, Bungalow?
We should do Dominic?
I'm allergic to blue rinse.
Come on, my darling.
I think you'll be fine. Let's just.
Come on, Bungalow.
There we go. Just take
one.
No, sorry.
Let's all calm down. Just relax. Just relax. Listen to my words. It's easy for you to say.
Enjoy that.
Breathe.
Where have you been? A wedding?
Oh, I told you, just relaxing a little bit. I'm a little bit stiff right now.
Everything's better. Everything's fluffy and soft. You can carry on the show and never look back. Everything's going to be all right because you're Dominic Wood. Okay. You're lovely and cuddly. You're very special. Do you know what a special little star you are? Tonight, there'll be a new pixie in the eye of heaven, and they shall call it Dominic Wood. All right?
Can we watch a cartoon?
No.
Why not?
God. I can't tell, really.
No, we need help.
We need to do what? Why don't we go through to the garden?
Yeah.
What a great idea. Right, off we go.
Go on, buddy. What time do the children go home? I want to know.
No, you get nothing at all. Get yourself lucky. Right. It's time for the repetition competition.
Lose your inhibition for a mental expedition in rhetorical rendition using oral recognition. It's a verbal transmission with no points for omission. This is the definition of the Bungalow repetition competition. Lose your inhibition for a mental expedition in rhetorical rendition using oral recognition. It's a verbal transmission with no points for omission. This is the definition of the Bungalow repetition competition.
Right,
Pick. Yeah.
You'll take over some of this.
Yeah.
I'm just going to have to swap my microphones over.
You've been working very hard today, mate.
Yeah, I am, you slacker. Call yourself a hard worker.
Right, now, Michael and Erin are joint first place.
Yep.
So you guys are going to play repetition competition, all right?
All right, have we got our words? OK, basically, what are you going to do? Who's in first place at the moment?
We both are.
Oh, you both are? OK, well, this is going to decide who's going to win. OK, first of all, we're going to start with Erin. Whoever gets more words right.
Kids, get out of the way.
OK, then.
Right.
So let's
go.
All right, ready. Sloth.
Sloth.
Sloth, avocado.
Sloth, avocado.
Sloth, avocado, cookie.
Sloth, avocado, cookie.
That's not a word. Sloth, avocado, cookie, Google. That's why I said Google. I'll say it again. Sloth, avocado, cookie, gurgle.
Sloth, avocado, cookie, gurgle.
How are we doing for time? Have we got a bit of time to do this? Yeah, good. Sloth, avocado, cookie, gurgle. Blunt.
Sloth, avocado, kooky, gurgle, blunt.
Very good. Sloth, avocado, kooky, gurgle, blunt, hairy.
Sloth, avocado, kooky, blunt.
No, I'm sorry. It was gurgle, blunt. So well done, though. You managed to get, how many did you get? Five? I think you got five. Well done. Okay, right. So it's over to you, Dick. Michael, if you get more than five, then you win. However, if you get five, like Aaron Scott, then Dick will reveal the decider. Oh.
All right, Michael. Walrus.
Walrus.
Walrus crisp.
Walrus crisp.
Walrus crisp mud.
Walrus crisp mud.
Walrus Crisp Mud Robot.
Walrus Crisp Mud Robot.
Walrus Crisp Mud Robot Egg.
Walrus Crisp Mud Robot Egg.
So this is to win. You're drawing at the moment. Oh, I can hear again.
Walrus Crisp Mud Robot Egg Aluminium.
Walrus Crisp Robot.
No!
Sorry! So it's a draw! So now to reveal the deciding situation, it's over to you. No, we won't. What we're gonna do is we're gonna give you both first prize, alright? Because you did so well there, yeah? Alright, you've been such good bungalows. And all of you, you've been great bungalows all weekend. We're gonna give you all the Condom in the Bungalow t-shirts. Is that alright?
Stop it!
Even my brother Jim gets a t-shirt! Isn't that exciting? Alright then, this is what you call DIY TV or D&D TV. Right then, have you all had a good time?
Yeah!
Good. I can't hear anything again. Oh no! So hopefully we should have the prize, idiot. Who's here to give you your prizes? There you go. Okay, come over here. How wonderful.
I'll wear the hat. No, you can wear the hat, I'll get the prize.
Oh, there you go, the man's decided. There you go. Erin, you wear the hat, we'll get your look. No, it's alright, we'll get you duplicates. It doesn't matter, there's no need to fight. What's that say? James and William lose. All right, have they got to go to the Bacardi? James and William, Jim and William, my brother William, off you go to the toilet. If you go through those curtains, someone will show you where to go. Go off the toilet to have a darn good gungeon. All right. Dick, have you enjoyed the show?
Yeah, it's been a good show.
I'm talking to you. Why are you ignoring me?
Sorry, mate.
Hey? Well, that's all right.
Listen, I've got something to tell you.
What?
It was me all along!
Melvin Odoom!
What happened?
I thought something was different. Give us a hug. Oh, how lovely. Look, Doom and Dom in the bungalow. Hey, you were on fire.
Thanks very much.
Hey, did you know that? It was Melvin O'Doom all along. Prize it, did you know it? Look, well, you always are. Never mind. Hopefully, James and William, they should be in the toilet having a darn good gunging. But if not, we'll see you next Saturday. I'm thinking of the bungalow. God, yes, they are. There they are. Have a good dance. We'll see you next Saturday.
Bye.
See you later.
Woo! Special Tucker. Special Tucker.